Hi all, I'm going to highlight a very small tips of Google Meet. How to share a video with audio in the Google Meet. As all of you knows how to join this meeting, once you reach this page, we can click the join now, automatically we may connect this meeting. Suppose you are the presenter, suppose you want to present your screen, in the presentation you want to show some video along with audio. The problem with Google Meet, once you join, we could not be able to share the audio parallelly with video. That is why we can depend on the present now, present options. Once you click the present directly, we can join the meeting. Parallelly, you can share the video along with audio. That is a features there. Suppose you forget to join like this. Instead of going with the presentation join, you are joined with join now mode. Once you join with join now mode, we may reach this kind of interface in the Google Meet. Then after join, we know how to share the screen. There is an option called present now. There's a three mode we can share the screen. One is called ever entire screen. Second option, a window. The third one is called a Chrome tab. Yeah, entire screen in the sense, if you want to share the entire screen, we can depends on this options. If you want to share a specific like a PowerPoint, or if you want to show some kind of other software you want to demonstrate, you can go with the Windows option. Without the Windows you are opening, we can select the window and then we can share the screen. The third option is important, because the first two options we cannot be able to share the audio, the content only we can share, the display only we can share to the participants. Suppose you like to share along with the video with audio, we can depends on the third option, Chrome tab. I already opened in some YouTube tab. Once I click this Chrome tab, it shows the what are tab I already opened. So this is the tab I already opened it, that is a YouTube tab options are there. I am selecting this particular tab. Then down there is a next option. This is important. Suppose you want to share the audio, you can click this option. Suppose you don't like to share the audio only, you have to share the video only, you can remove this option. Then I like to share with audio also. Therefore, I am selecting this audio options. After selecting these two, one is we have to select the tab, the second one is share audio. Then we can click share. Once you click share, automatically it goes to the YouTube, which tab you open it or selected it. There you can play this one, automatically the video content may display the participants along with the sound. So this is way we have to use the Google Meet to share the screen. Parallel you want to share with sound. This is a very good features in the Google Chrome is to be available. I hope it may be very useful for you to share the screen along with your audio. So thank you. We will meet in the next video. Thank you all. Bye.